Hi, I'm Lincoln, and welcome to the book Beetle song. And here, try guess what's inside.
Hamster.
Seriously. It's a dorcus alcides. And it's on the hay. Can you see it's moving? I can see the
big lovely.
Let's put on this way.
Yeah.
So now you can see them before. And now he's not here. He's under here actually.
Can you show?
Where did he go? He's hiding somewhere. I think I spotted. I think it's under here. You have to be careful because they have a really strong bite. Found ya!
There he is. So can you tell us a little bit about him?
Yes. They're quite aggressive. And they can actually break a chalk in half.
Oh, break a chalk?
Yes. That's a crazy one.
Where are they from?
They're from Sumatra. And this one's a bit little than I accepted when I buy it. our largest one could be like 10 centimeters. Which is a huge one. This one, it's about Mark. What is it? Maybe you guys know Mark. Mark, the friendly stag beetle. He's a Japanese stag beetle, and he said he's sleepy even at night. Oh yeah, they move in night.
Yeah, and nocturnal. Yeah?
Mhm. And look, he's gone down.
Isn't that the bright light? Is it?
Yeah, that's true. Mm.
Can you tell us something about him? Can I see? What does he eat and how long do they live?
About 1 year. And I'll tell you guys, they eat fruit and other stuff too. Like, they eat sap.
Sap, oh.
And jellies.
And jelly.
All over there, then. Lava eats soil.
Ah.
And I think I can tell you guys this much. And he is right here. Yeah, he's kind of a bit cute. And